The opening race, Velocity Bettino beat the short price favourite Kipling. We've got $1.45 Rajasthan, box one. Light on, we're set to go. Ready here at Angle Park. This is race five, they're set. Racing, Rajasthan toward the inside, leaves well, as pressure coming, it's pushing hard, it got crossed, Spring Cuervo found the lead, and skipped away by three with a lap to run, Rajasthan second, then Drakkari's from Holy Rain as they head to the back, next Victor Norman and Amara Lucy, down past the 700 boxes, Spring Cuervo away by four, over Rajasthan, a couple away Drakkari's, three away Holy Rain, Victor Norman and Amara Lucy, off the back, Spring Cuervo about a length, Rajasthan finishing powerfully, then Drakkari's, they're on the turn, Rajasthan goes straight past Spring Cuervo, pulls clear the fave, and Rajasthan too good. Spring Cuervo second, third Drakkari's, and then Victor Norman. They were followed by Holy Raid, Amara Lucy. It was back at the tail. This is another good run. It's in that 34-7 vicinity. 34-76. Big win, Rajasthan. He burrowed through. There was pressure early. Got crossed. Had to reel in a three or four length break from the tearaway leader. And on the turn, that was it. A straight pass and away he went. Number one, Rajasthan for Tim Aloisi. Second going to four, Spring Cuervo for Troy Murray. And third to number eight, which is Drakkari's for Colin Swain. Numbers are 1, 4, 8, 5 after race five here at Angle Park.